thing about the ancient alien theory is the fact that we can compare modern achievements with stories from our ancient past. And so if today we're able to create a two-headed dog with six legs, is it possible that a similar creature existed thousands of years ago? And I say yes.